Yeah, the furry conversation is really interesting because, like, for a long time, I just always liked anthropomorphic characters, but I thought it was, like, the fursuit thing that made you have to, like, that you had to do that to be a furry.